Well, the fucking weirdness never fucking ends. Here it is, I just came out to get gasoline, and check my battery, and et cetera, et cetera. And I'm sitting at a light, and there's a stupid Mexican woman sitting in front of me, like most of them. She won't go into the intersection. I'm all, Jesus. And, you know, to make a left turn across traffic. And she waits, and she sits there, and she waits. And I'm behind her. And she goes to turn, finally, when the light is already turning red. And some idiot fucking blows across through the light. She slams on her brakes. I hit my brakes. And the geezer behind me rear-ends me. I'm in the Saab. You know, this fucker rear-ends me. I'm like, oh, fuck me. And this Mexican woman, of course, drives off. So I pull over, and I look at this guy's car. He's got a a Toyota hybrid. He's got a fucking one of those little whatchamacallits, you know. Fuck it, it don't matter. And as I look at it, it's all beat to hell. The front end's all smashed up. The fucking rear view mirrors are all broken and hanging off. And I'm looking at this, what used to be a nice car, probably not too long ago. And this dumb long hair gets out of the thing, you know, and he's kind of chubby looking. And I'm like, who the fuck? Ah, oh, great, you know. No insurance, right? Because he starts blathering about how I was hitting my brakes and slamming on my brakes. And I pull out my insurance and I say, look, you know, he goes, oh, there's no damage. He's wiping off my bumper and taking all these pictures and shit. And I'm looking at his car like, oh, fuck, how many times have you done this, you drug addict? And I'm looking at him, and he's a mess. He's got long hair, beard, all scraggly looking, sunglasses, dressed like a bum, like a dumb hippie. And then he pulls out his license, driver's license. And I'm looking at it, and I'm looking at it, and I'm like, this guy looks real familiar. And I look at his name, and his name says Ron Eldard. And he doesn't look anything like his picture. His picture's all clean cut and shit. And I'm looking at this picture like that fucking actor. He's been in a million different things. He was like one of the golden boys, you know, these up and coming actors doing all this film. And he might have been in Blackhawk Down, I don't remember. And then he was in some TV show or something. And I'm looking at this guy like, man, this guy is really, he's on the skids or something. And he starts bullshitting me about his insurance, you know. He's got a New York State driver's license. And he's got California plates on this car. And he starts with the bullshit, arguing with me about who hit who. And he's digging through the glove box, you know, all these old envelopes and papers and crap coming out. And he finally pulls out a fucking card and hands it to me. And this insurance card is from New York State. And it's from 2009, 2 years ago. And I'm looking at him, he starts, you know, flustered, and he's all blah, 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 blah. And I'm looking at him like, dude, you got no insurance, do you? He's going on and on. Oh, no, I just moved down here from Santa Monica. You know, it's a real shitty area down here off of Venice, Washington Boulevard, Venice Boulevard. Not a great area. He says, I just moved down here, blah, 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 blah. Meaning he probably hasn't gotten any work because he's a get high from the looks of his car. It's all fucked up. And I look at him and I go, you're that dude, you know. I said, you're that actor. I said, I don't recognize the name. And I said, you've been in a couple of things. He goes, yeah, that's me. And he's like, okay. And finally he goes, oh, all this, you know, he says, it's all good. I'm insured. Blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, I don't care. He gets in his car and I go, at least I can say that you're the guy that ran into me. You fucking rear-ended me. So here I got, another fucking celebrity, some famous actor, or at least he was at one point. Jesus Christ. Shit never ends, man. He probably fucked up my, you know, because you can't tell when you get hit by under rear, the hydraulics and everything get pushed in and shit. I looked at his car, and it's all fucked up. Alright, dude. Alright. We shall see. More fucking crap. Stay tuned.